Hey guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. This is Honey Marstella, and for our today's video, isang website ang ating gagawin ng review kung saan pwede kayong kumita dito ng mga cryptocurrency, guys. And yung mga hindi alam kung ano yung mga crypto, yung crypto, guys, pwede nyo siyang i-exchange into peso, to cash, to dollars. At ang platform na ating i-review is si Instar. So Instar is a social platform kung saan pwede kayong kumita ng mga crypto for consensual data exchange, like capturing receipts or yung mga resibo from Jollibee, McDonald's, 7-Eleven, yung mga ganyan. And for also creating a content, like pupupost lang guys ng mga pictures nyo, ng mga quotes, ng mga videos, mga ganun guys. And also for taking surveys. So yun nga guys, mamaya ipapakita ko sa inyo kung paano siya mag-work and kung paano mag-sign up dito sa ating platform. But for now, alamin na muna natin kung sino ang ating winner ng ating pag-giveaway for this video. So, let's go! And nalagay na natin yung ating YouTube link and yung ating hidden word, which is a free earning website. And we got 52 unique commenters. And now, let's click start. And there you go, congratulations kay Mike Chester. Ikaw ang ating winner ng ating pag-giveaway for this video. Congratulations!
Congratulations sa ating winner ng ating pag-giveaway for this video. Kung gusto mo rin manalo ng 30 peso low GCash, all you have to do is subscribe to my channel, hit the notification bell para lagi kang updated sa ating mga bagong uploaded videos, and find the hidden word. So make sure na panoorin ng buo ang ating video para mahanap mo yung tamang hidden word, and then comment it down on our comment section with the hashtag HoneyMorestella para automatic ka nang kasali sa ating pag-giveaway. And now, ano pa nga bang hinihintay natin? Let's start our review!
Hey guys, so for today's video, ito yung gagawin natin ng review. Ang pangalan niya is Instars. So ano nga ba yung Instars? Instars is a social platform kung saan pwede tayong mag-earn ng mga cryptocurrencies or consensual data exchange, like pagka-capture ng mga receipts or resibo from McDonald's, Jollibee, etc. And by creating or posting on their platform, and as well as participating dun sa kanilang mga surveys. So, maraming ways dito guys para makapag-earn ng mga cryptocurrency, and that crypto can be converted into cash guys. So, ito, ngayon nga, ituturo ko sa inyo kung paano tayo magre-register sa ating platform. So, first, you have to input your email address. Make sure it's active kasi mag-send sila dyan ng verification email. And then, your desired password. After that, click mo lang tong I'm not a robot. And click mo tong box na nagsa-certify that you are at least 16 years old of age or older, and that you agree sa kanilang user agreement and policy. So after that, you click this get started. And ito na guys yung lalabas sa inyo. So thanks for signing up. We sent a verification email to your email nga. And punta lang kayo sa email nyo guys. So ganito yung ma-receive nyo. So dito yan sa baba guys. Makikita nyo tong verify your account, and then mapupunta na kayo dun sa inyong account sa ating platform. So, ito siya. So, you just have to input your create your account ID. Make sure it's 12 digit, guys. Walang labis, walang kulang. And that will serve as your wallet address as well. And then, after that, you just have to tell a bit about yourself. Like, where are you from? Date of birth. And then, your gender. So, after that, guys, sa baba, ito yung makikita nyo. Select a few things that interest you. Ako, nilagay ko lang din lahat yan. And then, after that, click mo na yung next. And dito na kayo mapupunta. There's a free cryptocurrency waiting for you. You're almost there. You'll get free cryptocurrency like Instar, EOS, DAI. And then, when you join. So, click natin to. And then, ayan siya. Scroll down nyo lang, guys, hanggang mapunta kayo dito. So, kailangan nyo nang i-verify yung account nyo. So, punta tayo dun sa mismong website natin. So, yun nga guys, ipapakita ko na sa inyo kung paano mag-verify. Click natin tong get verified. Yung kanina, click nyo lang din yun. Dito kayo mapupunta. Ayan. So, document verification. So, here guys, you just have to upload front page of your ID. Take a selfie holding your passport or yung government ID nyo on a piece of paper with instars.com and today's date handwritten. So, first guys, upload nyo muna yung front page ng ID nyo. Ayan, and then click mo lang tong upload image. After that, click mo na yung confirm. Next naman guys, upload nyo lang dito yung inyong yung back page ng ID. And then, confirm nyo na lang din siya ulit. And then, dito naman guys, your selfie with the paper of today's date and instores.com. Kailangan mo lang mag-take ng selfie holding your passport or your government ID on a piece of paper na may nakasulat guys na instores.com and yung date ngayon. So, dapat handwritten siya guys. So, dapat ganito yung magiging itsura nyo dun sa inyong selfie. And then nga guys, you have to select camera to take a clear selfie, hold the piece of paper including today's date and instores.com with your passport or government ID. And then explore nyo na yung platform habang naghihintay tayo na ma-review yung ating crypto. So after guys na ma-verify na yung account nyo, it will just take a few minutes. You can start earning na. So this is the ways for us to earn on the platform. So unang-una guys is yung pagpo-post ng mga content sa ating platform. So parang Facebook lang din kasi guys to, or Instagram, or social media app. Kumbaga, kailangan nyo lang mag-post ng mga pictures, videos, audio, or magpa-poll. And then, once na may nagla-like and nakakagusto dun sa mga pinapost nyo dito, pwede kayong makareceive ng mga tip. And yung tip na yon is yun yung mga cryptocurrency guys na pwedeng i-convert into cash. So, a sample guys, para makapag-post kayo, is click nyo lang yan. And then, ayan. So, for example, good afternoon. Ayan. So, ganyan lang. And then, pwede rin kayo maglagay ng mga pictures, video, audio, and yun nga sa papol. Pwede rin kayo mag-add ng mga hashtag. After that, click mo na lang yung post and then mapopost na siya. Ngayon, once na yung ibang users nakita yung post mo, nagustuhan nila yung content na nilagay mo dito, may possible na i-like nila yan and makakakuha na tayo ng tip and if nag-comments din sila. So, ayun nga guys, another way is by capturing receipts here. So, click natin tong earn. Eto, katabi ng explore, katabi rin ng post. Ayan, so dito yan guys, so meron din yung take surveys or yung mag-join kayo dun sa data pools nila. So, eto nga guys, create or capture receipts. Eto yung mga ways, capture, review, and get in start. So, yun nga guys, click mo lang tong start. And then, after that, dito kayo mapupunta. Basahin nyo lang yung mga rules nila dito before kayo mag-take ng picture para hindi ma-deny. And then, after that, guys, you just have to describe your visit on the store like yung McDonald's, Jollibee, yung feedback nyo ba, kumbaga. And click nyo lang to guys. Yung great food, great service, great value, etc. And yun nga, kung ilang star yung tingin nyo yung review nyo. After that, guys, wait na lang natin na i-review nila once na approve, makakapag-earn na tayo ng crypto dito sa ating platform. And ayun nga guys, so nandito na tayo sa ating profile. Click nyo lang itong nasa baba, yung katabi ng wallet. And then, makikita nyo yung pangalan nyo dito, yung profile picture nyo. And dito sa may side, kung napapansin nyo, meron tayong parang badge or emoji doon na parang star. So, hindi lahat ng users guys meron yan. Makakakuha ka lang yan once na nakaipon ka na ng 250 na instars dito sa kanilang platform. Or once na nag-level up ka na dun sa silver level nila. So right now, may silver level na ako kasi nakapag-earn na ako ng 250 instars. And by the way guys, so nakuha ko din pala yung 250 instar na yan sa pagpo-post dito sa ating platform. So tingnan natin yun sa baba. So eto guys, yung ating pinost 2 days ago. And may nag-like dun sa ating post and nag-comment. And dahil may nag-like guys and nag-comment, makakuha tayo ng 250 instar dito. So, ayun nga guys, every time na nagpo-post, pag nagustuhan nila yung ano nyo, pwede nila kayong bigyan ng tip. And yun nga yung ma-earn natin yung cryptocurrency dun na pwedeng i-convert into cash. And per level pala guys, meron tayong mga benefits na pwedeng makuha. So, punta ulit tayo dito sa earn. And then, click natin itong join data pools, yung katabi ng capture receipts. So, this is how it works daw, guys. You just have to read this one. And ito yung mga levels nila, guys. So, meron tayong bronze. Ito yung pagka-create nyo pa lang ng account. Ito yung level natin. And then, yung level 1 nila is silver. Next is gold, ruby. And then, yung pinakamataas is sapphire. So, paano ba tayo, paano nga ba tayo nag-level up dito? Every time guys na nag-earn tayo ng cryptocurrency and dumaabot siya ng 250 silver na yan. And once na umabot ng 1K, magiging gold level kayo. And kapag naka 25,000 na yung balance nyo dito sa ating platform, magiging sapphire level na kayo. And every level guys, meron kayong nakukuhang benefits. Nandito siya guys. Ayan, so sa referral bonus, ayan, ito yung mga percentage na pwede nyo makuha. Yung community earn bonus, ito siya. Advanced data set, nandito rin, to be to be discussed yung mga yan, guys. Pero ayun nga, ito yung mga pwede nyong makuha na exclusive benefits every time na tumataas yung level natin dito sa ating platform. Pero yun nga, we have other ways to earn here. This is optional lang naman, guys. And yun nga, every time naman na mas lumalaki yung earnings natin, pwede na tayong mag-level up. And now naman, guys, although this is optional, pwede tayong mag-invite ng friends dito to earn more and faster on this platform. So, punta tayo sa profile natin. And then, punta tayo sa may pinakababa. Ito siya, guys, InStars Community. Click natin tong Invite Kit 100. So, this is how you invite your friends, guys. Basahin nyo na lang to. And ayan, sa dito sa baba, guys, ang sabi dito, invite your friends to InStars.com and get 10 InStar peripheral as soon as your friend completes 3 activities, guys. So, yun nga, like, for example, nag-capture sila ng receipts, posting, and then nag-take ng survey. That's 3 activities na. Once na na-complete nila yun, guys, meron ka na agad 10 InStar dito sa ating platform. And right now, guys, meron silang exclusive Philippines referral competition kung saan every time daw na nag-i-invite tayo, 100 InStars na yung pwedeng makuha dito sa ating platform. So, yun yung commission rate natin. Ito nakalagay 100 InStar lang. And exclusive lang yan dito sa Philippines. So, dito nyo makikita yung share your link, yung inyong link dito. Copy lang natin yan and then pwede na natin i-share sa mga social media accounts natin like Facebook, Telegram, Messenger, and Twitter. So, yun lang guys yung mga kailangan nyo gawin dito para makapag-earn dito ng cryptocurrency na pwede convert into cash.
Na ipakita ko sa inyo kung paano mag-work ng ating platform, kung anong ginagawa, paano mag-sign up. So, napakadali lang, di ba guys? And ang maganda dito, wala kang kailangang i-deposit or i-recharge kasi 100% free itong ating platform. All you have to do is magpo-post ka lang talaga dito. Like yung mga social media apps natin like Facebook, Instagram. So, ganun lang din yung ginagawa dito. And once may nag-tip or may nag-like ng pictures nyo or ng posts nyo, guys, meron na kayong makukuha na tip, which is the InStars dito, na pwede nating i-convert into cash. And at the same time, yung pagsasend din ng mga receipts, yung kunyari, nag-Jollibee ka, di ba? Make sure na itago natin yung mga resibo natin para ma-share din natin yung mga receipts na nakukuha natin from them. And at the same time, kikita rin tayo dito. Anyway guys, that's it for this video. I hope nag-enjoy kayo. If you're not yet subscribed to my channel, please subscribe, hindi mo Stella, and like mo na rin and share this video. Thank you so much for watching. See you on my next video. Bye!